Ho ho, hey hey, Roe v. Wade has gone away. Ho ho, hey hey, Roe v. Wade has gone away. Ho ho, hey hey.
Well, hold up your side. Well, 5'10", but with shoes, I'm 5'11". 5'11" rounds to 6 foot. Due to inflation, I'm actually 6'1". So, technically, I'm 6'1".
Hail Mary, full of good.
Since that law went into effect on August 25th, it is saving an estimated 900 unborn babies a month from abortion. Some people will say, well, then why are we here? We are here because our work is not over yet. We know that the abortion industry never stops, and they won't stop. They'll continue to try to work their way back into our state. And we also have some legislators who are talking about weakening that law. We do not want to see that happen. We have to protect what we have worked 50 years for.